What's up, Bowbridge? I'm Julia.
And I'm Julian, and welcome back to Nightly Wrap-Up.
We decided with Halloween falling on a Monday, we would not be doing a Halloween episode this year. To all of you who are looking forward to it, we apologize, but this is high school, and we are a little old for Halloween anyway.
So on to the show. The football team continued to roll, beating New Brunswick 41-14. Did you see that?
What?
Nothing, I guess. Arthur Tatowski rushed for 2 touchdowns and passed for another, and Nick Sedano was a beast. Again with 149 rushing yards and a touchdown. Did you hear that?
I didn't hear anything. Ray Rivera is a monster.
I know you heard that.
Nope. Ray won the GMC championship this past weekend and is the back-to-back 800-meter state champion in track. He can fly. He has announced that he will be committing to Georgetown University next year. Congratulations, Ray.
He's so good, it's scary. Whoa, that was weird.
What?
Never mind. Let's get started with a little something from Conjuring.
It scares us just thinking about it. When you hear it, you're gonna think we're insane.
Oh, yeah, like my great Aunt Betty. Yeah, we don't invite her to anything anymore either.
Try us. Please, from the start.
It started out small. Like a hand or a leg was in a different position, and its head was looking up instead of down, and then one day it was in a completely different room.
I still blame the cleaning ladies.
That's exactly what we thought. But never once did we find any sign or evidence of intrusion.
And this all led you to believe that the doll was possessed?
Yes. Camilla got in touch with a medium. We learned from her that a 7-year-old girl named Annabelle Higgins had died in this apartment.
They didn't tell me that when I signed the lease.
She was lonely and took a liking to my doll. All she wanted was to be friends.
With a doll?
When we heard this, we felt really sorry for her. I mean, we're nurses, we help people.
Not me. I'm a teacher, I don't help anybody.
So, we gave her permission to move into the doll.
Mind you, I was at Nordstrom the entire time this was happening, so.
Wait, you did what?
She wanted to live with us by inhabiting the doll. We said yes.
But then things got worse.
Okay, so I'm done. I'm good. I'm out.
Hey, Julian, when do zombies go to sleep?
When?
When they're dead tired.
Watch out, watch out.
The Walking Dead won several Emmys this year.
That's a great show. It's my favorite.
To win an award like that, it takes great dedication. Get it? Dedication.
Check this out.
I don't know why he wants you to get that.
I don't know what.
This? No, it's in that.
What the f? Oh my god!
Bring it in this
closet. Yeah, bring it to me.
No, on the other side, Tim. Left side.
Hurry up.
That was scary good.
Yeah, it was. In the spirit of Halloween, we put together a little stop motion for you. Enjoy.
Approaching. We would love to have some of you stop by the studio.
We would love to have you for lunch.
I'm actually getting hungry right now.
Whoa, that was crazy.
What?
What do you mean, what? The zombies, the monsters, the creepy sounds?
Julian, we agreed we weren't doing Halloween this year. Well, that about does it. I'm Julia.
And I'm Julian, and remember,
it's always nighttime in Old Bridge.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
Sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween. This is